Now, what would a fish like this cost in the open?